My son, Christopher Parado, was 20 years old when he was prescribed opioids. It took him 5 days to get addicted. I'm not supposed to be the one to go get his suit and tie and pick which sneakers that I'm gonna bury him in. My son overdosed at the age of 22 years old.